You know, this is something I hold close to me. This is something that I know God's given me. This is something that I'm not going to let go of. This is more than what you see. And every rep, every set, every crevice, strength from the one and only, not because of myself. It's something I hold on to, and I know it's something God's given me, and I'm not going to let it go. And I'm not going to stay in the place I used to be, but I'm going to go forward to where God has me now, keep on going and keep on fighting for this. And I encourage you to as well. This is why I do this.